help you?
Yes, please. Hi, Marcia.
Hi, Jeff.
We'd like, two Lover's Delight specials.
Two Lover's Delights.
Oh, could you hurry that up, please? We're going to a drive-in movie.
Two Lover's Delights.
The nerve of him.
I couldn't care less. Who needs him? He can go out with anybody he wants.
Then why are you so upset?
Who's upset? Just because he happens to be fickle doesn't upset me. You would think he'd have better taste, though.
I think she's kind of pretty.
Only in sort of an obvious way. She's practically sitting in his lap. Two Lover's Delights. Here we go. Two Lover's Delights.
Would you care for whipped cream?
Yeah, please.
Okay.
Look what you did!
Oh, I'm sorry.
Come on.
Here, well, let me wipe them off. Marcia, he left without paying. This treat's on me. Boys, from now on, I'm dedicating myself to my own career.
What career?
This one. Now I'm afternoon manager. Soon I'll be full manager. And someday, Mr. Haskell will make me his partner. Hi, partner. I mean, Mr. Haskell.
Hello, girls. Sit down, Jan. Sit down a minute. Well, I did my best, but it's no good.
What's no good?
Teaching an old dog new tricks. People said I needed relaxation, so I relaxed. I went to play golf. Trying to get that little ball into that little hole, I almost had a nervous breakdown.
That's too bad.
The best relaxation for me is going back to work afternoons.
That means you won't need one of us.
That's right, Jan.
Tough break.
Marcia? Marcia, you're a very good worker.
Thank you, Mr. Haskell.
And an employer has to take care of his best workers, right?
Right.
So, like I said, you're a very good worker, Marcia, but Jan here is a little bit better.
Huh?
I'm sorry, Marcia, but if I have to make a choice, I have to choose Jan.
You, it's not my fault.
Girls, please. Nobody's at fault. I'm sure Mr. Haskell just hired the person he thought was best for the job.